Hey everyone, so back to it with another challenge. Didn't think I'd be uploading so many of these, but there's so many good challenges as of late in the community. And this one is by Lee from Strong in Condition. So it's a Navy SEAL ladder, 10 regular Navy SEALs, 10 double Navy SEALs, 10 triple, and then back down 10 double, and then 10 regular again. So 50 Navy SEALs and 230 pushups, I think it is. Looks exciting. It's nice today, but it's windy. We'll get this done on the balcony. Let's go. Okay. Fix this a little bit. That should be all right. Okay. Here we go. 10 regular. Just looking at the time. Okay. And begin. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Hit. 10 down. 10 doubles. One. Two. Three. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, to the triple Navy SEALs. I'm not used to these, so we'll see how they go. Three. One. Two. Whoa. Three. These are brutal. Four. Five. Six. Time check. Seven. Whew. Eight. Oh. Ten. Okay, time check. All right, back down to the five, or double Navy SEALs. One. Two. Whew. Three. Four. Five.
6. Ten regular seals to go. One. Two. Three. Ten. One more for good measure. Okay. Whew. All right. So there we go. I think that was 12 and a half minutes or something. Didn't know what to expect. I was hoping 12 or 13, so it's not too bad. I'll probably try it again another time, get it under 12. But yeah, Lee, great challenge. Thanks to everyone in the community for putting these out. Amazing, efficient, quality workouts. And see you guys soon.